In this tutorial, I'll show you how to insert bullets into cells in Microsoft Excel. Unlike in Microsoft Word, there are no default buttons that you can use to insert bullets immediately into cells in Microsoft Excel. And therefore, you have to use a workaround, which is to insert a symbol. If you want to insert a symbol into an empty cell, you just select the cell, go to Insert, then go to the symbol button, and you will see that you can choose from several fonts and then several subsets for the font. In this case I will choose the normal text font, and then from the drop down I'll use the general punctuation subset. And here you can see some of the symbols that you can use as a bullet. In this case, I will use the big bullet. Click Insert. If I want to add two, I will click on Insert again. And you can see that now two bullets have been entered. I'll click Close. If you have a text, a cell that already contains text, and you want to insert a bullet, then select the place where you want to insert the bullet. Again, go to Insert and Symbol. Pick the font that you want to use. Pick the general punctuation again. Select the bullet. You can click Insert to insert it, or you can also double click it. And you'll see that the bullet has been added to the text. Now click Close. Beware that the dash or minus sign is a special character in Excel. So it's tempting to use the minus sign and then add some text, but if you then step out of the box, Excel interprets this as a formula and will automatically add an equal sign in front of it. So it's better to just insert the symbol instead of the minus sign. So I will insert the bullet again. I'll click Close. If you have multiple lines of text and you want to add bullets, you select the text again. At the end of the text, you will press Alt and Enter. And you can insert a symbol again. And continue typing. And step out of the box. So in this tutorial I've shown you how you can easily insert bullets into cells by using the insert symbol function.